The economic recession has been no match for a Kansas City company, which grows in good times and bad. How is that possible? Well, for a start, good beer. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has a story live. Martin?
Laura, the Boulevard Brewing Company, which is located right here just off of Southwest Boulevard, just down from downtown Kansas City, sends its beer now to 21 states and sold enough beer last year to fill one of these 12-ounce beer bottles 46 million times.
Whether it's this beer, that one, or any of two dozen brewed at Boulevard.
You know, beer is a wonderful thing.
The key to growing, says founder and president John McDonald, is first making quality beer, then growing smart, which means growing at home. 35% of all the beer Boulevard sold last year was sold in Kansas City.
I think that's a really important part of what I'm hoping to be the new economy, where, you know, we start supporting local businesses more.
And now I'm putting in leaf hops into a brew of pale ale.
This is brewmaster Stephen Powell's. That quality necessary for growth, that's his business. From raw materials to final product.
It's great when you have a passion for something and you can make it your job.
But here's the thing that's going to make your job seem, well, a lot less fun. Nearly everyone who works here gets to taste the beer here to ensure the Boulevard's recipes remain consistent.
All this goes into your wonderful pale ale.
Stephen Powell's here adding more hops to a batch, says that tasting is trickier than you think. There's lots of training for it because anybody can make beer, he says. The catch is to make great beer over and over again. That's what's helped Boulevard thrive in good times and bad, and John McDonald hopes forever.
I see it as a really long-term thing. We want to be here in 100 years, producing really great beer, and people in California say, wow, I want to go to Kansas City to drink a Boulevard beer, so, you know.
The brewery has vastly expanded its brewing capacity and its square footage here at its original location, which is right where John McDonald wants it and its 91 full-time jobs to stay. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry and Laura.
Thank you and cheers, Martin. The brewery also has a thriving banquet and reception business.